Hello everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So, I'm just playing a game of Fortnite. Sans Tristan. I miss him terribly. It makes me sad. So, how do we get rid of this? We do this? Okay. Okay. I don't know, it's with Wolverine, Silver Surfer, Iron Man, Groot. What is that right there? I don't know. Okay, I am trying to do right now the She-Hulk challenges. I'm on the second one where you have to go to Dr. Doom's and eliminate 3 soldiers. So I pop into solo matches so I can get over there and I can try to take them out. And if they take me out, I'll just go back in again, even if it's one by one. And I'm flying with Hamerez. Hi, Hamerez. I hope you can see Hamerez. She's so pretty. I wish I had known back in the day about, you know, that you have to finish the quest line you're on, otherwise only the ones you open up are the ones that'll stick with you, you know? I didn't know that for chapter 1, season 7. Because I absolutely, I didn't get the other 2 versions of Hamerez, nor did I do it for the dog. I forgot what my dog's called. Okay, so I had this turned up really loud because it's like, what is that talking coming from? It freaked me out and I had to go back there. I didn't get it. I didn't realize that Dr. Doom's people talk like the Sims people. They have a Sims language. It's weird, right? Just listen to that language. I hope it shows Hamerez and all her beautiful insanity. She just makes me laugh. I like it best when she jumps on my shoulder like this. Her green bow. Come out. And all this time I can hear my nephew saying, Lynn, you're wasting bullets. Stop wasting bullets. Just go ahead and use your pickaxe. But I don't know if that's considered a takeout. Oh, you know what? Right, look, there's ammo right here. Really, Shikago? Come on now. There's ammo right there. What's wrong with you? Come in Christmas. Oh, can you hear Hamerez talking? Hamerez has my back. Tick, 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 bang, bang. Hamerez is my support hamster. Some people have support dogs. I have a support hamster. Tell me you get this. Oh my god, Lynn, you're such a... Shikago, you stink. Come on. This thing. Snitch. Snitches get stitches. Ready, aim. Fine. See you later. Oh, okay, so I didn't see where the helicopter was coming in from. Flying around. What the heck? Wow, really? What is that flying around? Girl, sorry. You way out there. No, I don't want to wait for him. Oh, there's another henchman right there. more down here. Work when you watch it back. All this stuff that you didn't see before, you know, that you see now. It's just odd. You just can't see it in the moment. Okay, there's another henchman. Why does it go from question mark to exclamation? I don't understand that. Someone's shooting at me. Okay, that one's for Tristan. Ow! Ow! He's not going anywhere. He's not going nowhere. Where are you going? Nowhere. You got something to do? Absolutely not. I'm just going to lie here on the sidewalk. Really, really noisy alarm security. Stop it. Just stop. It's amazing. Thank you for the ammo. I needed it. Do that. I should have ran in that other door. You see, it's the stuff that you don't. Look at the cabbages. They're so big you can't pick the cabbages no more to eat them for life. I was so injured. I needed some bandages. Hello, buddy. Hold on. I'm taping a video. Hold on. All right, I'm going to put you on pause. I'm going to just turn off and just enjoy the atmosphere. Okay, so that's my little man came back. He got braces today. Yes, he did. Okay, so where are we now? Okay, let's get into this. Let's get into the chopper. Okay, let's make some complaints about the chopper. All right, first, I love how they make the ponytail go. That's like some really cool stuff, right? Look at her ponytail. But why is her skirt doing that? What, sweetheart? Hold on.
What'd you say, Tristan?
Tristan will watch this as soon as I'm done doing this. Yeah, little man got his braces today. What happened to the sound? Oh. So there she is. She's just flying around. This is a really cool scene, right? Isn't it nifty? It's like the paint isn't dry. Oh, you know what it looked like? I thought before it was just floating up in the wind. Oh, it's going. Oh, okay, it's digital on the helicopter. September 10th. It's 2:20. Interesting. He's got all his braces. He's got the cutest blue braces. Cutest boy in school. Yeah. And braces are, you know, like 50% of the kids nowadays probably need braces. You know, I was supposed to have braces, but that's probably why I lost so many teeth now. I think I just want to pull them off. Synthesis and some dentures. That might be a good idea. You know, that's what I'm thinking. Maybe not the dentist would be calling on me out, right? Anyway, so this is like the only thing I've ever seen. I hate playing without Tristan. It really makes me sad. It does. This whole hole in the back there, that's shield, right? Is that shield? Platform where we're at before we get on the battle bus. I saw some iced tea. Sadly, you know, it's... I don't know if you can see it. I was looking at players. So you see this thing? What is that? What is that falling down? Do you see it right there? I don't understand what it is. Unless it's Silver Surfer. But it looks like whoever was on it got off of it and there's like a recharge time. Yeah, because look, they're building a building. You can't use the umbrella, but I wonder if you can use Silver Surfer. So use Silver Surfer for a second now. As soon as I landed, it like takes 25 seconds to recharge, which I didn't know. So, yeah, that's pretty fast. I should put it in there so it can see the time. I'm just trying to get a pretty good load out. Shoot you down. Can I shoot this on?
where they are and adjusting myself as I'm going. The answer is no. I definitely can't do that. I'm trying to figure out, just by building, where people are. I'm afraid somebody's going to be up here taking shots at me on the heliport. I don't know, can you see from over here? This was the fortress, but they sunk the walls. You see where the walls is? This was the walls of the fortress. It sank. Blue smoke is for Tommy's service jet, so
this game I'm playing is for Tristan.
I'm just so bored without him. Makes me sad. Because sometimes, you know, I haven't played in the last 3 days because my back pain is so severe. Start right to go. If I hit this, will it all go away? Okay. Oh, you know what? They didn't even. I wish they would actually show them, but I guess that would be kind of cheap. Zilla. Nice name, because y'all know I used to be on Zilla, right?
So, two people left, and I'm one of those two people. So, I have no idea who this person is, but it's not sure she didn't know about the chance. But, you know, see, look, he's got Tony Stark's. Stuff. You only go up so high, trying to avoid something. That's like, I think there's a time limit. So all I'm doing is get myself situated, go in the water. It's like, okay, Shikago, you fall. Right, 1 minute went out. You fall down. Get out the water so you can try to adjust yourself. So you can start shooting. Down a little bit of my own volition because I'm trying to see if I can see where these shots are being fired from, and I really can't see. It's like there's no trail. There is absolutely no trail. How is he shooting me? Okay, so here I'm, okay. Like, can I figure out where he's at? Where is he at? Oh, they got that. Oh, yeah. What is that, I wonder? Almost a very good game. UFC 3 GOAT 8320. Good game. Good game. Took me out. I wish they would show it again because he did this really cool dance at the end. Oh well, it's okay. Drone attached, road and follow, third person. Oh, it's over. Okay, well, thanks for watching. That was my most exciting game ever. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Have a good day. Bye.